Imagine you're inside a green room, your own television studio like I'm in CNN, the global brand that represents you to the world.
I went to CNN and I love how CNN, the media, the broadcasting station works. And I really enjoy the lights.
CNN Philippines is affiliated with CNN Jakarta, CNN Saudi Arabia, CNN London, CNN out of the home office in Atlanta, Georgia. There's only one CNN, the number one network in the world.
Definitely, everyone knows CNN Philippines is a world number one. CNN, I would say CNN is a world number one brand.
You're seated right here. The focus is on you. All the lights are on you.
I'm so amazed and I'm so wowed by it. Wow. There are lots of gadgets. It can be so fun working behind the the media and everything.
You are the center of attention in your world.
The exposure that I got is a lot. So you can do some foreign business in overseas as well.
Who can refute that you're the number one person in your niche, your business sector?
Okay, expanding my business, expanding Millionaire Speaker Network, getting more speakers together, the media exposure will change your business. It's going to change your life.
You are the it.
It's my first time and it's a nerve-wracking experience, but thanks to Mitch, I am more confident this morning.
You have the it factor.
I must say that Mitch has definitely prepared us very well and coaching us.
You have the charisma.
He actually helps me elevate my fear, and I'm surprised I can actually speak on live radio so confidently.
You have the respect, the acknowledgement, the know-how that everyone is seeking to learn from you.
I would, without even thinking, recommend for anyone that wants to develop their brand to attend, because it's really something that you cannot get anywhere else.
At this particular event, we have five countries represented, and five different Filipinos are here sharing their skill sets, their passions, their interests to an international audience here in Manila.
5 days, imagine, 5 days with all these great personalities, and now we've learned a lot how to elevate our brand, how to show to the world our message.
I hope that I can continue to inspire more people through radio stations and podcasts.
I'm here very happy today and speak in Manila under Mitch mentoring to be able to speak to you guys, to speak with the media people right now and share like inspiration and my story to everyone here today.
And we're cooperating with local media of all varieties.
The whole experience visiting studios, TV studios and radio stations, especially CNN studio, is very exciting because I get to experience how is it like behind the cameras.
Of course, CNN, local newspapers, national newspapers, radio shows, all that are showcasing and being the platform of choice for our celebrated experts.
I learned a lot from different speakers, the top speakers in their own fields. I think most of them added value to myself and to my business. I gained more confidence.
To take you from where you are to where you want to go, to own your niche.
This is the reason why I'm here, because I want to impact more lives, and what better way than to actually go through a media where I get more exposure.
It's a very unique experience. It's more than just branding. It's personal development. It's actually raising your bar up in your life and out of the comfort zone and be the person you wanted to be.
Whatever you taught me is something new. Whatever I'm doing right now, everything is new. Thank you so much, Mitch, and you are the man, the right mentor that teaches us how to come out from the comfort zone.
I am all prepared because Mitch have shared what to say, how to say, and how I brand myself and how I can talk confidently on media.
I'm not unlike anyone else. Other people have had adversity. I was 22, both parents died 5 weeks apart. I was an only child. I went on a downward spiral of drugs and alcohol. I put myself through a literal hell. I was on death's door. I made a decision to live, and I've been able to assist others from overcoming that type of addiction and emotional and mental paralysis, spiritual paralysis.
I felt compelled, being a former introvert, to become extroverted and share my message and help others in need.
I'm an introvert. I couldn't speak like this before. So through Mitch training, he provided me the guidelines and steps and transformed me to able to speak in front of the cameras and on the spot, impromptu.
I actually lost my fear on public speaking now, and now I am having a different perspective of public speaking. If you are an introvert like me, if you want to have the passion, or if you want to become a speaker, a trainer, you should look for Mitch, because he is the best person who can overcome your fears and to be the number one instant celebrity on the stage.
I have a better experience like speaking one of the biggest network in television is CNN. I found my voice and will be glad in speaking on stage. His program is very good and I love it so much that I can see myself going up to the next level.
I learned a lot and my public speaking skills has improved a lot compared to previously, and it teach us how to use props, how to speak with intent.
It was beyond my expectation. It was a great experience. So for those who are willing to go beyond yourself, do come for Mitch. He will give you an opportunity to totally unleash yourself, then go beyond yourself.
This is a kind of experience that you only get through an immersion program like this.
I'm telling you, I've been in this for 20 years. No one else does this better than Mitch Carson. He is the realest deal ever.
And I'm very grateful for being with him, and he's my mentor now.
Mitch Carson has been the best mentor that I've ever met.
Speaking in Manila is something to really look forward to, simply because the results can be life-changing thereafter. So don't take my word for it, enroll now.
My name is Mitch Carson, and I am going to support you to the level of greatness you've always dreamt about achieving. Join me in Manila, Philippines. Become the celebrated expert that you've always dreamt about becoming. Do it. Don't think about it any longer. This is the place where it all begins.